Okay, here's a tutorial in Premiere Pro 2019 on how to adjust this cut point. So for example, in the audio, here's a, let's say, a beat, and this clip should end here, and the next clip should start from here. So how to adjust in a simple manner, because you can use this selection tool and you can reduce that one and you can expand that one. You can do it that way also, but undo, Ctrl Z. Let's see how to do it even more simple. Well, don't use this selection tool, but use this one, rolling edit tool. Take care, because if you press and hold that button, you have three tools there. So use this one in the middle, rolling edit tool. N is the hotkey. Let's try out that hotkey. So currently this one is selected, selection tool. And if I press N on the keyboard, then that will be selected. N, and it jumped exactly there. Okay, so using this rolling edit tool, you can simply place your cursor there and move it to the left, to, let's say, there. So basically this is doing the same thing as that one, that is reducing one and expanding the other one, but you don't have to do two movements, one and two, but you can do it in one movement also. Of course, using this tool, rolling edit tool, requires that you already have a little bit of portion on the right side and on the left side clip also. So if I reduce that one, you can see that this one can still be expanded. So it already contains some data. Some of the data was cut off from this end. Okay, and in the same manner, this one also was cut off, it was trimmed, this portion was trimmed, so I can expand it to the left. If you don't have enough cutoff portion on that video, then you cannot use this rolling edit tool. So, once again, place it there and move it to a desired point. So one clip is extended and the other one is cut off, it's trimmed.